The windy town is between Rig Jen from the east end and the jungle of the dragon from the west. A huge statue of a warrior sits in the bazaar and the locals call it Kulmach. His wrist is the size of my neck. It appears that he has been the head of an immigrant tribe. I do not use my sword to fight darkness. I bring the light. This sentence has been carved underneath the Kulmach statue in the village. The wise in the village say that the old beliefs of the tribe leader have lost their meaning these days, and his cracked statue is a playground for children now. I ask about the whereabouts of the Temple of the Dragon from the village people, but they all lower their heads and pass by me with fear.